cloud is gathering over the world, filling nations with fear. Violence and suicide increasing, and the reasons all too clear. Terror, Satan's diplomacy child, pursues his global scheme as gentle people in gentle lands fall slave to his regime. But our war is not with flesh and blood, but with the powers of darkness that rule nations. So let us rise and move the gates of hell. Let us rise and move the gates of hell. Dark cloud is gathering over the land of liberty as the Prince of Darkness proclaims the lie. Unborn children have no right to life. They have no choice to live or die. Satan, the poor, parades his fleshly wares, and he's turning the hearts of men to animals as we complacently stare.
Oh,
the land of liberty, as the Prince of Darkness proclaims the lie. Unborn children have no right to life. Let's stand back up. They have no choice to live or die. And Satan, the porno king, he parades his fleshly wares, and he's turning the hearts of men to animals. Where are we? Do we stand back and complacently stare? Listen. Oh, but in the name of Jesus, we must bind the enemy from the souls of mankind. We can do it in his name. Let the church rise. Wake up. Wake up. Go forward.
From the gates of hell.
Let us rise
and move. From the gates of hell.
In Jesus' name.
Sometimes we go through trials that are so hard to bear. We lift our face toward heaven. God, are you really there? Well, I've asked that same question. I've been down that road, and looking back, I now can tell you he's always let me know. There is hope, so hold on, there is hope. God has sent me here to tell you there is hope. And he knows just what we're going through, what the future holds. As long as Jesus lives, there is hope. Was bruised for our transgression, nailed upon a tree. He cried out to the Father, why have you forsaken me? When through this suffering Savior, he brought healing to our pain. And the one who raised Christ from the dead can restore us all. There is hope, so hold on, there is hope. God has sent me here to tell you there is hope. And he knows just what you're going through, what the future holds. As long as Jesus lives, there is hope.
Hallelujah, I have hope tonight.
promised he would share our sorrow and bear our heavy load. This road that we are traveling will someday turn to gold. There is hope, so hold on, there is hope. God has sent me here to tell you there is hope. There is hope, there is hope, so hold on, there is hope, there is hope, so hold on, there is hope, there is hope, so hold on, there is hope, as long as Jesus is there.
As long as Jesus lives, there is hope. Do you believe he's alive tonight? Do you believe he's alive tonight? Oh, we have hope. Hallelujah. We have hope.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Brother Mike Pugh. Appreciate his ministry. And